Seoul's foreign ministry officially adopted Turkey's new internationally recognized name, Türkiye. Official notice was sent to all government branches to use this pronunciation. The ministry also changed spelling to Türkiye on its website for the name of the South Korean embassy in that country. This comes weeks after the UN officially decided to recognize the rebranded name.